about that every time I eat too much now.
Do you guys ever get way too full to have sex?
You have. Because she's way more lactose intolerant than me. I remember one night she was eating hella milk and cereal.
When you decide to do it on top of a bridge, you know there are good chances someone will see you. 4. This crazy Australian couple had sex on a park bench in broad daylight, and they didn't stop even when a police officer arrived.
She said she was only a temporary lesbian. Let's not forget that. In other words, you were a lesbian with her while she was in jail.
Yeah. never been with a woman, so of course I said no. You know,
yes.
I didn't want to be gay, you know?
Yes.
But when I go to court and they tell me I have 56 days, I'm thinking, well, there's no movies, there's no books, there's no entertainment.
Oh, you might as well be a lesbian.
So you might as well be a lesbian.
I gotta be honest, sometimes when I'm bored, I say, you know what, I gotta be a lesbian. Guy looks like an old greedy micro penis.
Alex, what the fuck are you doing? Did you just cut in your sister? Tiffany's not on birth control.
Lexi, do you ever shut the fuck up?
Just demonstrated right now.
She said it was missionary, but I don't know. She had me in like an anaconda chokehold at one point.
I cut a hole for the electrical box.
It's round.
So?
So, haven't you ever seen an electrical box? It's rectangular.
What, this won't work?
The only thing this is gonna work for is a glory hole.
A glory hole? What's that?
Where the hell did Jack find you anyway?
Santa Monica Boulevard.
Figures. Well, you just go put your face up to that opening, and I'll show you what a glory hole's used for.
Thank you. I'd say it's an orgasm.
I wanted to ask, like, maybe, like, you know, you could be my girlfriend.
Well, Brad, I have to tell you, I'm a man.
I'll try anything once.
A lot of girls sit on my face, which I absolutely love, but a lot of times when you spread open their butt, they fart into your mouth. And so that's happened to me a few times. You know when a hot girl farts in your mouth, it's okay.
And then I pull my fingers out and I put my face down to lick her and just like queefs like right in my face. So loud, like no hate on her. I'm gonna like fart it in the face, but it's just her vagina talking.
This couple loves burritos so much that they decided to have sex on top of the Chipotle's building.
You started to like kind of squeal and scream a little bit, so I was like, oh, it's probably fine, I'm just gonna keep digging. I took my hand out and there was congealed Crisco and blood everywhere, and then I sprayed. Now I have these blood stains in my rug.
Born.
So you're so gay that you play in a co-ed pickup soccer league with all your dyke friends, and you're like, we need one guy on the field and we can't play. That you went on Hinge to recruit men for your dyke soccer team? Okay, so you see this obviously gay woman just radiating gay energy, and you match with her, you fucking idiot?
You like that shit?
No.
Wait, what does it take for a dude to get the freaky to come out of you?
Suck my toes.
Suck your toes?
Yes.
So if I suck your toes, I bring the freakiness out?
Everything.
Well, I'm finna suck the shit out of her toes after this fucking interview.
Aubrey Plaza, I am simply just a hole for you. I'm simply just a I'm a person. I'm a human being. What do you want me to do to your holes? Be more specific. What do you want me to do to your holes?
Tatiana Kozhevnikova is a Russian woman who lifted 31 pounds with her vagina. At 42 years of age, she claimed she had been training for this record for 15 years.
Can you guess the sound of an orgasm? Thank you.
All right, I got a question for you. Who would you rather fuck, him or me?
Well, he kidnaps me, which sucks.
Holy shit, he was right.
And you haven't changed your clothes in 30 years, so fuck you both.
Nathan, kiss my sweaty feet.
That's it. Kiss him, Nathan.
I was on my knees and I got, like, the greatest view.
That's it. Stare at him intently. Talk to him for a little bit. Tell him what you think of him. I think Nathan smells.
On Tinder, messaged me and told me he'd pay me $300 to pee on him.
No, wait, that was a little bit too fake, right? I should just build it up a little bit more, like.
Largest vagina belonged to Anna Swan.
Don't you think that, like, most lesbians are sexperts? Don't you think the best sex is lesbian sex?
What's one thing about lesbian sex that you think the public needs to know?
If you have any questions, then just go have it yourself.
It's 2019.
It's 2019. Everyone should be a lesbian now.
Prostate tickler.
1 to 10, how much sex you had during quarantine?
Wait, huh?
Scale of 1,
Scale one.
A thousand. 1 to 10, what?
How much sex do you have during quarantine?
1,000.
Actually measured how far someone can shoot their orgasm. This record is currently held by Horst Schultz at 18 feet 9 inches. In addition to the record for distance, Schultz also holds the record for height at 12 feet 4 inches. He also holds the record for speed of semen.
Doesn't everybody wear a diaper at some point in their life, you know? Yeah?
Even if you're a child.
Yeah, usually the very beginning or the very end, but in the middle.
Nah, it's Friday. She expects me to fuck her all night long. What the hell's wrong with that? Nothing. I mean, I can just put a pillow over her face and go to town. It's just what? She likes to start things off by giving me some head. Her teeth always make my dick raw.
Her teeth? Oh, bitches can't suck a dick worth a damn.
Yeah, I guess because of my size.
Yeah. Well, get that fucking cock out of your pants now.
We'll be right back. Weirdest thing a girl has ever asked me to do during sex is to call her daddy.
Yeah, like, why I you're and, like, why are you calling me a thought?
Because you are respected as a thought. I can't respect you as a
loyalty
woman.
So what are you?
I'm a man.
And I'm a man, too.
Choreographed. What kind of orgy is choreographed? I don't know about you, but I like a little spontaneity in my orgies.